Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today is August 20th and that means it's my birthday.
Happy birthday!
That was weird. So yep, it's my birthday and I'm 40 years old. 40. Wait, 4D. That's not right. 40. Yeah, that's better. 40 years old. So anyway, I looked up on the internet to find out exactly what day I was born. Turns out, I was born on a Friday. So, what I'm gonna do is post a video series called Flashback Friday, where each month, the rest of the year, I'm gonna post a flashback video on Friday to find out what was going on that first year I was here on the Earth. And even though today's Saturday, today's gonna be the first flashback video. Well, it turns out that on my birthday, there was a partial solar eclipse that was visible from Australia. I guess you could say that the day I was born was kind of a dark day for the world. Well, hopefully it was a bright day for my parents and my siblings. It was me, and I'm the baby of the family. Of course it was. Well, that does it for this video. See you in a month for our next flashback.